When I saw Jessica, I freaked out.
She scares me.
She was so into it. She was really like a goth. So it was really funny, actually, and scary at the same time.
I thought the models did an amazing job acting out the roles that we gave them to play. So we had to laugh. It was just really funny.
Jeanette and Marie-Geneviève, let's start with you.
We had classy versus trashy, and the tying factor were the corsets, how a classy person would wear it and how a trashy person would wear the corset.
She's looking a little bit more older and her younger as well. It's more daytime. You could see like somebody in the street wearing this, you know, a goth punk rock girl. And you see that it's really elegant and so like beautiful and, you know, like their lifestyle as well is so like different, you know.
Just on Jeanette's, I don't see a ton of tailoring there. I don't see a lot of elegance.
And Jeanette, this dress, it's kind of a masterpiece theater. It's very costumey. It's not your best work by any means.
I could do so much better work.
I thought the dress was a disaster. I just thought it looked like a bad bridal boutique, and I just didn't get where it came on this runway. The goth one, on the other hand, I actually love. I thought it was like Azzedine meets Westwood. For me, it worked.
I wanted to do something really opposite of me, you know, I never wear like black.
Yeah, but I think that's where you guys missed the point. It's not what you will be opposite of yours, but opposite of each other on the theme. I mean, that I could have seen it in any Halloween store. If you really have gone the distance, it would really have hit the mark with the trashiness. It doesn't say trashy because really, in all honesty, goth is not trashy. Goth is a legitimate look. So that's why I wanted you really to go the distance if you are going that way. Show me the trash. I didn't see the trashy in it. It was like goth light.